We actually met in Providence, Rhode Island, and I was learning how to run a bookkeeping machine, and he was the repair person. So that's where it started. My husband's name is James Allen Hodgson, and I knew if Jim had to go to a facility, there was no question in my mind I was going to come here.
The Holiday Retirement Home, 24 hours of skilled nursing care.